The 2021 Toyota Innova Crysta facelift has been launched in India with visual upgrades and new features. The Innova Crysta facelift is priced from 16,26,000 rupees going all the way up to 24,33,000 rupees. All prices are ex-showroom India. Compared to the pre-facelift version, the new model has seen a price hike of 60,000 rupees on the base trims and 70,000 rupees on the top trims. Exterior revisions on the MPV include a revised trapezoidal piano black grille with chrome inserts, reworked front bumper design with new fog lamp housing, and diamond cut alloy wheels. There's a new sparkling black crystal shine color scheme as well. The cabin has been updated with a new touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto connectivity. The car also gets connected car technology with real-time vehicle tracking, geofencing, and more. The petrol and diesel engine options have been carried over on the Innova Crysta facelift. Triumph Motorcycles India has officially begun accepting pre-bookings for the Triumph Trident 660 Naked Roadster in India. Interested customers can book the Trident 660 for a fully refundable 50,000 rupees ahead of the launch schedule in the first quarter of 2021. The new Trident 660 will be the brand's most affordable offering, borrowing its underpinnings from the Street Triple range. The bike uses an all-new 660cc inline 3-cylinder engine that develops 80 brake horsepower and 64 Nm of peak torque, while paired with a 6-speed gearbox. The new Triumph Trident is expected to be aggressively priced under 7 lakh rupees ex-showroom, and the company has announced EMI schemes starting from nearly 10,000 rupees to make the bike more accessible upon launch. In a much-needed boost to electric vehicle charging infrastructure in the country, the Indian government plans to install at least one charging kiosk at around 69,000 petrol pumps. This was announced by Union Minister of Road Transport and Highways and MSME Nitin Gadkari while addressing the 9th edition of AutoServe 2020 Electric Mobility Conference. He added that the government is trying to create an ecosystem to accelerate the uptake of electric vehicles in the country. However, the minister did not specify any timelines on by when this target will be achieved. Gadkari also elaborated on the steps taken to promote electric vehicles that include GST reduction to 5% as well as delinking of battery cost of two-wheelers and three-wheelers to encourage sales.
If you like that video, then please do remember to subscribe to the Car and Bike YouTube channel.